There's the ominous toning of the bell.
It's not rock and roll music, but we like it.
We are awaiting the latest acquisition of the million-dollar man, Ted DiBiase.
Still doesn't sound right.
Where is he? I don't see him, Randy.
Oh, maybe he's not going to be here.
Oh, there he is.
Roll the gear, there he is.
Wow. 6'11". You might as well say 7 feet.
From New York, weighing 249 pounds, Mike Bell.
If I hadn't have seen it with my own eyes, I would never have believed it.
Anybody else scared of the dark? I am.
I tell you what, I thought earlier on, Randy, I saw Paul Bear wandering around.
I was going to thank you for holding my hand, but I just realized I'm holding my hand.
You are. What an ominous figure this gentleman is, and what he brings to the corporation is just unbelievable. What kind of a conglomerate is he putting together here, Randy?
Nothing less than a powerhouse conglomerate.
Oh boy, Nikolai Volkoff, Bam Bam Bigelow, and The Undertaker, and who knows, perhaps Lex Luger.
This makes the merger between CBS and QVC look a little bit minute at this particular time.
Got a bottomless source of wealth, but not all that deep between the ears.
A lot of people think that Ted DiBiase, the million-dollar man, is a bottomless pit of money, but I know that that doesn't happen with anybody.
Well, he came on to All-American, and for who knows how much, bought off Johnny Polo.
14 cents, if you will, and I think you overpaid him.
DiBiase definitely in control here. Ooh, look at that look on that kisser.
Would you say that was a little eerie? What brought him to this point, Gorilla? Money, really? Is it money? I didn't think The Undertaker even cared.
Well, you know,
money.
Randy, if we go back in history just a little bit, it was originally the Million Dollar Man who brought The Undertaker here to the World Wrestling Federation.
That part of history I chose to forget, but now that you brought it up, I remember that.
And then sold him to Mr. Fuji for a lot of yen. Fuji turned him over to Brother Love, and eventually Paul Bearer ended up with him. Oh, no, look at that.
Undertaker's changed teams more than Fernando Valenzuela, kind of like a man without a country.
Well, Fernando now making his home in the city of brotherly love, the cradle of liberty, Philadelphia.
Think he'll be there for more than 14 days?
Lucky to sign, I understand, at his age.
Uh-huh. Who are you talking to?
Fernando.
Okay, I don't want to feel self-conscious about anything.
Mike Bell getting hammered here by The Undertaker. Irish whip in, ducks underneath that one, luckily. Oh, but didn't escape that beautiful leg trip. What agility for a big seven-footer, Randy.
Man, what a reach on this Undertaker. He's incredible. Every time I see him, he's even more incredible than the time before. And look at the million-dollar man's eyes. I can see him from here.
Boy,
and
he
those
likes
are
what he
dollar
sees.
Signs in his eyes.
Oh, are they ever? With the right picture and the right president.
Big body slam by The Undertaker. Where's Paul Bearer, Gorilla?
I thought he was going to show up here.
Exactly.
I'm very surprised.
There's the million-dollar man, Ted DiBiase, looking at his acquisition, The Undertaker. Big elbow.
Whoa. What a shot that was by The Undertaker. DiBiase, obviously, in seventh heaven, just with the thought of being able to sign a guy like Lex Luger.
Well, what do you think?
I don't think so.
I don't think so either. I'm not just copying your thoughts.
I don't think he's got that kind of money.
Well, you think that he does have a price? Lex Luger's got a price? Or do you think that he's above reproach or beyond reproach?
He may be above it.
Above it and beyond.
Absolutely.
Thank you very much. Lex is my friend.
Talk about guys with integrity. Oh, look at this agility here on the part of The Undertaker.
Walk the high wire one time.
Wow. Look at
him. Seen him do it before.
Hammered him right on the back of the neck. Nailed him on the external occipital protuberance.
I don't have one on my body, so he couldn't do that to me.
Yeah, we all got one, Randy. It's back there somewhere.
Well, if I don't know where it is, then he can't get it.
Blatantly choking now over the top rope. Referee right on it. Oh, turned right on the referee.
Boy,
gotta be
boy.
Careful.
I'll tell you what, the referee showed that he's got some smarts. He took about five steps backwards.
Don't want to get in the way of this guy. very close to becoming disqualified.
I'm going to give Mike Bell a lot of credit for just getting in the ring with The Undertaker.
Sends him in for the ride. Oh, beautiful flying clothesline.
Patented clothesline by The Undertaker. Nobody doesn't like that.
DiBiase sensing that this is the beginning of the end. He is ecstatic.
He's gloating, and I hate him when he's happy. I get no vicarious thrill through his happiness.
Bell lucky to get back to his feet. Uh-oh, here it comes. Tombstone City.
Mike Smell is going to get tombstone. Well, I just thought of that when it happened. Yeah. Think about it.
Folks, this one is history. It is over. You do not get up from that.
Could have if he would have kicked out. But I don't think it would have happened either. Obviously, because The Undertaker's the winner.
A very ecstatic Ted DiBiase. Oh, wait a minute. It is Paul Bearer.
This is going to be more than interesting. As the body bag comes out, Ted DiBiase has not spotted Paul Bearer yet.
Neither has The Undertaker.
What history here.
Paul Bearer making his way ever closer and closer to the ring.
Uh-oh. Is this chilling or is this chilling?
Undertaker has just spotted him. And now DiBiase has to.
How could you tell?
Nightmare City coming up.
DiBiase can't stand this.
He is being entranced here by Paul Bearer. Undertaker took a couple of steps toward Paul Bearer.
Your call's as good as mine right here. Look at Paul Bearer. He's begging.
Look at DiBiase. He's not very happy now.
Uh-oh. That's what I wanted to see. Too much to hope for, but it's happening right now.
He might not have control.
Don't let him talk
individual.
His way out of this. The Undertaker's going to take Ted DiBiase and take